Welcome to this brief guide on how to use text replacement in Google Docs. If you regularly type up documents, you've probably come up to instances where you need to regularly type in the same phrase, such as a URL or a canned response. Today I'm going to show you how to use automatic text replacement to make typing those easier than ever before. Here I am inside Google Docs, and I'm currently typing in a couple of the common substitutions that people are used to using, such as a trademark or a copyright symbol, registered trademark. You'll notice that Google Docs is automatically converting these over to the appropriate symbols for me. The same thing happens when you do fractions and the like. But what if I wanted to maybe do some custom text, such as for instance this canned message, all about a privacy policy? I'd like to be able to type this in much easier than manually typing this entire block of text. So I can simply copy the text that I would like to use as my replacement. I'm going to head to the Tools option in the toolbar, and we're going to select the option down near the bottom here that says Preferences. This is going to bring us up to our Google Docs preferences, where you'll see that we'll have our general preferences, which is the options for potentially having Google Docs automatically capitalize words, maybe detecting links automatically when we paste them in, as well as things such as being able to insert emojis nice and easily. But in the substitutions menu, which is the one we want to have a look at, you'll see that we have those options for the copyright symbol, the registered trademark, and things such as arrows. But what we're going to do is in the replace field here in this empty box, we're going to type in what we would like our shortcut text to be. So in this case, I'm typing in PriPol for privacy policy, and I simply paste in what I would like the replacement text to be. So now I have my input and my output. Select OK, and we'll come back to my document and we'll see how that will work. So here I can simply type in my shortcut text, which is PriPol, and hitting either enter or space will automatically insert my replacement text for me. Now you can make as many of these as you need and use them for an assortment of different things, such as for instance here, I've done it for my YouTube channel. So if I was to type out a sentence, I can say, hey, check out my YouTube channel at, and then put in my shortcut of YTC, hit space, and there's my URL. I also get the benefit of knowing that it's been typed correctly with no typos whatsoever. And should I ever want to remove any of these, I can simply head back to those preferences, back to the substitutions, find the particular substitution that I want to remove, and just simply click the X next to it to remove it completely from my automatic substitutions. And that is how you use automatic text replacement in Google Docs. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.